Alright, what random thing are we gonna talk about now?
Who could that have been before? In my memory.
The blonde girl. What's
it
her
wasn't
name?
Kyrie.
Maybe it was Kyrie.
But another.
Kyrie is not
girl?
Blonde, you idiot.
Maybe.
Okay.
I think her name was.
Sora!
Yep, her name
what
was Sora.
Sora.
That would be awfully convenient.
Sure. Man, was right on the tip of my tongue.
La la la. Oh, look, she's drawing a picture of four. Weird. She seems to be inserting herself into our story. Since when do you know what any of those words mean?
Blah, 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 blah.
Huh?
There was another girl.
No, there wasn't.
What? A girl? Where?
No, no. I mean on the islands where I used to live. Besides Kairi and Riku, there was one other girl I was friends with. The four of us played together all the time.
Sora, seems to me that's the first time you've mentioned her.
Yeah. I guess I forgot all about her. I think she just suddenly went away when I was still really little.
But Kairi wasn't there when you were really little.
Wow.
I'm not sure.
Derp-dee
but it's been
derp.
Coming back in pieces as we go through the castle.
Gorse, do you remember her name?
I don't remember. I feel kind of dumb. We said we weren't going to forget our friends, and well, now I can't even remember her name.
Sora!
Oh, you shouldn't be worrying none. If it's been coming back to you in pieces, you're sure to remember her name just like everything else.
Okay, well, that was a thing that happened. Let's see, we got Agrabah and Halloween Town, right? Yeah, let's do Halloween Town next. Is a skeleton.
Even I knew that.
Here. Yep, that happened. Bottomless darkness. That sounds like fun. Donald seems angry. Scary face. Okay. Come to me! Alright, that's my stupid fabana stick. Dumbass. Shtikabada. Probably fighting an endless horde. That would be really stupid.
Yeah.
In this world with you. You're always like this.
Always like what?
Stupid.
Ah, I see.
Said the blind cow to the deaf man. Shut up! Alright, let's go. Except these ones. These ones suck.
Door open! Let's see what Mr. Skeleton Egg is up to this time.
Especially true, since you remember things with your brain, not your heart. Stupid game. Thank you. Boy, this sounds familiar. Who's Sally? It's the doll girl. Ah, what? Never mind, Cletus. Graveyard. 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 Gravel. Pillow Man! Boy. No good, I gotta take a winding path to get there. La 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 la. Zeros. remember this room being more in-depth. Scared of us now. And somehow we have to fight him. Doing here. It's kind of annoying me.
Now you just try dodging it.
Yeah!
Freeze! Freeze! Neil!
You won't make a dope!
Hurry!
Okay.
Come on, baby!
Another world boss bites the dust. That was nice and easy.
They turned into a co-
You can't be surprised by it every time, Cletus!
Does your Keyblade turn things into cards in this game?
Sure, let's go with that.
Mr. Skeleton Egg is weird.
That's not Mr. Skeleton Egg. That's the thing that Mr. Skeleton Egg is based off of.
He's based off of something?
Yes. It's the Nightmare Before Christmas.
But Christmas doesn't have nightmares.
Cletus, shut the hell up before I start punching you.
You're gonna punch me anyway.
What? Stop saying things, please.
Oh, he said please.
Yes,